Canada's chief public health officer says the first doses of Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine are likely to be given only to people who can physically be at one of 14 initial delivery sites across the country. Dr. Teresa Tam acknowledged that this will make it difficult to get long-term care residents vaccinated first.
It's true that you cannot move residents very easily from a long-term care facility to a vaccination site. So that's just the realities. In the meantime, you got to continue to protect long-term care facilities.
However, Tam said it's a fluid situation, and she's hopeful that as everyone involved gets more experience handling the vaccine, things could change. Pfizer's vaccine is extremely delicate and must be stored at temperatures below minus 70 degrees Celsius until shortly before it's administered. The first doses are expected to start arriving next week. Long-term care residents are just one of the priority groups identified by the Ontario government for early vaccination. The leader of Ontario's vaccine task force has said that long-term care workers and essential caregivers could come to the delivery sites to get the Pfizer vaccine, with the province then moving into long-term care homes when it's logistically feasible or a different vaccine becomes available. Ontario reported 1,676 new cases of COVID-19 on Tuesday and 10 additional deaths. Ottawa Public Health reported 18 new cases. Taylor Blewett, Post Media.